you look absolutely smashing.
Observe this gleaming coat of bronze with which I'm adorned now.
My father is to thank for that, not me. I've proven difficult for him to con-
I haven't thanked you as of yet. Though come, I'll repay you suitably for having me encased within the-
of the deep, arise. I got one. I got a sea mare. I don't think so. Interrupting something.
Thank you. Lady Demeter.
I often remember that there's sweetness in this world only by your grace.
You would make further offerings to me, even though I have made... I warn you, Zagreus, best not to make attempts to grow much closer with me thus.
Exactly what I need. Why not?
Worthless.
Take it. Let's break.
Brothers in death! Come, blackguard, and be crushed!
Theseus, you do know you look even more ridiculous than normal wearing that mask. I get the chariot.
Ah, this blessed mask was crafted by great Daedalus himself. A work of art, and my entitled...
Thank you.
close to the surface already.
Courtesy of the Pact. Something I can use. Pleasure doing business. Should help keep me going. Doesn't taste like anything. I'll pay for that. How about another? about another? Gotta find something. Should come in useful. Satyrs. Good enough to eat. Stronger still. You must be hungry, huh?
The Guardian.
I owe you one, boy. To keep you from your parchment work.
Again, you draw.
I think.
Losing your spirit, same as ever there. Not.
Just when his victory was all but certain, a fissure opens underneath the feet of the ill-fated prince, and from it vents a cloud of superheated water vapor. Steam, as it is known. And probably you know what happens next.
No, wait!
Not bad at all, really.
Oh, hi, well done.
Thought I had you there.
Achilles, I discovered the hidden aspect of the Adamant Rail after Lord Zeus himself told me the waking.
Huh. Perhaps it's from a time even before the Olympians rebelled against the Titans. But I've never heard of any Lucifer, with or without wings. Suggests to me perhaps that falling out.
I'll take it as a warning. Even the Rail has its limits. Mother, one thing I was wondering about was, how did you summon Charon to your surface residence?
Oh, why, he gave me his calling card after he graciously helped get me out of here the first time.
No idea what a calling card is, but okay.
You are the best, you know that, don't you, boy?
The dog has enough troubles of his own.
The many-headed...
Our security efforts in Asphodel are evidently lack.
Father? Let's go with this. House contractor, I have a new job for you.
I don't recall approving that expense.
I have to ask you something, Nix. What is this?
I was here long before your father. The responsibility to govern fell to me. Yet, I could not manage on my own. I shape the darkness, ensure the integrity of the domain. I am less prone to census-taking and administering rules. I receded from such responsibilities.
It was too much even for you. So, when Father arrived...
I was quite skeptical of him at first. I thought his presence merely a cruel trick of fate. But he worked diligently from the start.
He has never taken advantage of you. Of your...
No, child. He has not. He can be short with me, as you have seen. But that is the extent of it. We have found ways to reconcile disagreements. Though...
I'm sure we can reconcile our disagreements all the same. How's that knife set working out? Pleasure doing business.